The pair, from New York, allegedly sold fentanyl and oxycodone on the Alphabay marketplace.